Hi. Lately I've been playing with Wi-Fi de-authenticating and I found this awesome little appliance on Tendi.com, which is actually something you just turn on the power, select the Wi-Fi, and then it jams everything and people using Wi-Fi can't use it anymore. So I was looking for something that were doing the same thing just on a cabled network, and I went to eBay and searched a little there. And look what I found. A LAN jammer ARP spoofing device. £20. That's cheap. So I immediately ordered it and I got it home within a couple of days. It looks like this. And the only thing you have to do is just to add some power to it. So I got hold of a lithium battery and then I got hold of this Power Boost 1000 so I could charge the battery and also power the device at the same time. And then I put it into a box like this and I filled the box with glue, and when it was finished it looked like this. You can see to the right there's the USB cable where you can charge it, and the LAN cable there you can plug in, and then the power switch. And then it was time to do a little demo, so here goes. This is how it looks when you turn on the power.
So here is a quick test. You've got the device set up, and here is a TCP dump running. And when I switch it on, let me just see that. Look at this. It starts flooding.